Good day, my friends. My name is Lego, and welcome to another Lego Let's Play. Today, we're going to play something brand new that I have never seen. Anna. Yeah, extended edition. So, this was free on PS Plus. For those of you who do not play PlayStation, that's PlayStation Plus. Midnight. Okay, sorry about that. Midnight caught the microphone cable with his tail. Anyway, do you have anything you'd like to say, Mr. Midnight? No? Ooh, I recall the oh, crud. You know, I don't think I'm going to bother trying to read this. At least not today. Now, why would you want to forget somebody? Oh, now I see. Very lovely artwork. So, I was told to... Okay. I was told to take this game very carefully by Sportscar. Awesome. Anyway, I was told to... Okay. I was told to take this game very carefully by Sportscar. And the reason I'm playing this is because Sportscar said that, one, it was a really good game. And, two, it's kind of my style of game. So, it's kind of an adventure-y, sort of puzzle-y game that is gonna involve lots of moving around and stuff. And you know what? I don't like the sensitivity the way that it is. I thought that with the way it was, it would be fine, but I don't like that sensitivity. Oh. I actually want to turn it down? That's odd. You know what? No, I bet I want to turn it up. Go. Yes. Sorry, I am playing on the PlayStation 3. It is a little slow for running this game, but that's okay. Hopefully it will cooperate. Whoa, my gosh. That's too fast. Too fast. I am so sorry. I thought I had this narrowed down before the video started. I didn't want to have to do anything about that. But at any rate, this should level it out. For me, anyway. I think this may have been a PC game at one point. I don't know. I've never seen sensitivity that high on a console game. Okay, that's too sluggish. Too slow. Oh, no. Back. I don't want to save. Not yet. I've got, like, 3 pebbles. I've done nothing. Put it up a little bit. Yes, save the settings, see if that's any better. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you. That'll work. Alright, so there's this. This is broken. Can we... Is there a jump button? Oh gosh, what's this? Myself. Holding hunting knife. Select. Direct. How do I close? Okay. This is how I use the knife. Oh, okay. Now I see. Alright. There seems to be some sort of eye up here. Yeah, eye-shaped notch. Oh, controller, stop that. Huh. Masterfully crafted. Interesting. There's something inside. What? Is that from looking in here? Okay. Main door. Won't budge. Alright, let's go up here. Door. Closed. Looks like we need some sort of... It's possible to open from the inside. Looks like we need some sort of hatchet or axe. Oh, another pebble. Is that useful to us? No, already got one. We do have a pebble. Ooh, I have a thought. What if we broke this window over here? Is that a thing that we can do? Can we break the window? Cigarette lighter. We could burn it down. I don't think I want to do that. Can we do this? Oh, it's a barred window. How about this? Aha! What did that do? Midnight. Midnight, what are you doing? Don't rub your face on the microphone. Aha, looks like there's something there. It looks like a piece of a gear. What's this? Little boulder. Looks broken. Maybe I can fix it. That's a gear up there. That's what it is. Okay, so we need to find some gear pieces. I bet. Okay, we don't need it anymore. Oh. Aha! So what's that? Mobile phone? Okay. So I bet if we found some gears around here, we could solve our little problem. I bet it's hiding in the grass. Ow, cat, your claws. Thank you. I'm sorry, but I'm trying to record a YouTube video here at midnight. Yeah. So it looks like we are looking for... Oh, bro. Looks like we're looking for some gears. And I apologize for my... Some flowers on this part of the rock. I apologize for my camera just randomly drifting up. Ooh. Maple leaves. I'll take one. So why? Interesting. Interesting indeed. Why is that? Why? Ooh, there's a picture of an eye. Okay, so there was a picture of an eye when I picked up that maple leaf. I wonder if... Ooh, clear piece. Can't reach it. Well, we need something to jump up there. Can't reach it. Okay. Okay, so I was right. There is something there. Oh, I bet if we could pick this up. That's kind of ladder-like. I bet if we could pick that up, we could get up there. Or maybe we should use... Maybe some of this wood. There's a rock here. Don't need it anymore. Some wood there. We have a knife. I'm not sure what we'll get by doing that. Okay, so we don't need to use the knife there. Oh, a little door. What else have we got? Empty canteen. Oh, hold up. Unequip. Reequip. Okay, this empty canteen, we should probably fill it up with some water. I don't know why we would need to do this. I don't think we need water. Aha, the flask is full. I don't know why we would need water, but there we go, we have water. Cigarette lighter. What can we do with the cigarette lighter? Ooh, maybe. Maybe? No? Okay, there's a little door down here. I wonder if our knife could help us in this situation. Perhaps? Done. Cut the rope. I'll bring it with me. The rope? We have rope now? Okay, so we have rope now. I don't know what the rope is going to get us. And there's that door, which we know is locked. We need to get up there. We need that. Whatever that is, we need it. That's a barred window. So a rock wouldn't break through that, even though you could probably break it with a rock. You wouldn't be able to climb through it. Still the brook. I have a feeling that that's going to be what we need. We need that ladder. But I don't know how to get it out. Oh gosh, camera, joystick, could you not. Yeah, almost intentionally scattered. Perhaps there's something else back here? Still locked. Yeah, but we don't really want to open it from the inside now, do we? See, Sport Car said that he was stuck here for a really long time and he couldn't figure out how to get in. So if that happens, I'm just going to cut out a lot of this. So don't worry about that. I'll worry about that. I may end up switching to a different controller at some point as well. I hope my audio isn't too loud. Okay, so we can't do anything there. Oh, what's that? Is there a sprint button? Oh, what? Maple leaves. What's this? Intuitions. Aren't any maple trees nearby? Yeah. Interesting. That is interesting. But that is there a sprint button or am I going insane? I'm going insane. There is no sprint button. Oh. There's a flat pebble there. Ooh, I wonder. My goodness. Is this girl like 5'3"? Because I feel so short. Oh, it's a... At any rate, there's... It's a guy, and it's more like... It's more like 5'10". Anyway. So, we need a way to get up there, maybe? Maybe we can jump on this wheel. Oh, but there's no jump button. That's right. I don't need it anymore. So how do we get to there? Documents. I don't think we can do anything with this maple leaf. Yeah. Maybe this tree has something. I haven't looked around there. Aha! Found a wooden branch. Where's that at? Documents? No. Notepad. Not the hunting knife. Notepad. No. Okay, so we can reach that now, can't we? But I have a branch. I have a branch. Next page. How do we... Ellen? Aha. Okay. So the branch is useful. Can we... Haha! Got it. Okay, so what did we get? A gear piece. It's a piece of a gear. How did it end up in this notch? Right. It is a piece of a gear. We also have a bit of rope. What about this little door? Aha! A cracked wall. No way I can make it with my bare hands. So maybe we need to make a sledgehammer. We got a stick. We got string. We need a pebble or a flat stone of some kind. Okay. Makes me thirsty. So what if I use this? Like this? Can I select it to myself? Aha! What did I do with... What did that do? Did that even really do anything for me? We still haven't used this lighter yet. I keep forgetting how the controls work. Maybe we need to use it here. No. Perhaps something needs to be burned. Like this wall? No. What? No. Why would we need to burn that? There's no reason. No reason to burn that. Okay, a pile of rocks. Perhaps we can burn a door down. This house is built out of wood. Well, not out, all out of wood. Partially built out of wood. think that we need another piece of that gear, but many of the questions that I have, among many of the questions I have, I don't know why we need the gear, and I don't know where it goes. So maybe it comes along later in the game, or maybe it doesn't at all. You know, I'm going to take this second to save real quick, because I'm not sure that everything is quite right. So I guess we'll find out. From what I've been told by Sportscar, this game is one of those games that's like, if you don't save every so often, you kind of pay for it. So, okay, so we're just going to try the gear on some stuff here. So, no, yeah, I kind of thought so. Yeah, there's no reason for this gear to be used there. Perhaps here? No. There wouldn't be any reason for gear to be used there. But maybe the gear and some rope could be useful? Perhaps? Perhaps not. What about this door? I don't know what this is doing. It made a noise. I think. Is that ambience? Or is it actually working? There seems to be something going on here. And we can't do anything with this. Almost makes you thirsty. Okay, so maybe if we look at it enough, it will make us thirsty? I'm not sure why we need to do that. Ooh, maybe pouring water here. I'm not sure why. No, okay. Here. No, okay. There. How about there? Maybe here? Okay, the water has nothing to do with anything right now. What do we have? That's the thing. We've got our wooden branch. What can we do with our wooden branch? Aha! Looks pretty sturdy. Okay, I think this is our way in, so I'm gonna save right here. Right there. And we're gonna continue on. On we go, as soon as the save is done. Okay, looks pretty sturdy. Can we get in there? I can't see anything. Ooh, the lighter. The lighter. Right there. Dry branch. Oh, a dry branch. Okay, I know what we need to do now. There's a gear piece. Some mechanism. This gear goes right there, I believe, but we only have half of it. So, perhaps string? No, the string is not of any use to us. Yeah, I know you cut the rope, but perhaps? No. Okay, so now we know where the gear goes. What we don't know is where the other half is. Or how to string it together. We know that we can't do anything with that until the gear piece is found. Can we climb this? I found a glitch! I'm not even sure how I did that. What? What? Is this a legitimate part of the game? Please say that this is a legitimate part of the game. Or am I just in a glitch? Are there any things out here that are useful to us? Well, there's a thing over here. Maybe we can walk back here. Is it possible to die out here? That's an important question I should be asking. Is it possible to die? Oh my goodness, what the? How is this a thing? How did the game developers not catch this? Can I just climb this? Oh no, I can do better than climb it. I can phase straight through it. I don't think I'm supposed to be out here. I really don't think I'm supposed to be out here. I think that wherever that gear is, it's somewhere in that fenced-in area. I mean, I wanted to find out if I could actually go outside of the fence. I guess I found out. I guess this would be a good answer. So, I'll continue to look around out here. But I don't think it's here. I have a thought. I'm not sure if I've tried this yet, but I want to give it a shot. Okay. Does nothing. We've already done something with the dry branch. We still haven't done anything with this string. It was on this door. Maybe we need to close the door and put the string back on? Okay, so, yeah, no. I have been sitting here trying to figure this out for the past, like, 30 minutes just to find out that you can grab it and just turn the camera like this and just drag the thing around. If I had known this... Oh my gosh, I didn't even think to try using joystick. Wow. Okay, well now I know. I had to go and look up a walkthrough just because I had no clue how to even make it work. And, oh man, I didn't know that you could just move the joystick to move the stone. If I had known that, I would have never needed the walkthrough. But not that one. That one. Cleaned it with water. Alright. It's some piece of a gear. How could it wound up underneath those rocks? Maybe because the other one was there as well. Combine that with that. Hey, they fit together perfectly. How did you... Need something to hook them up. How about the string? That... Aha, yeah, okay. I was wondering how you managed to stick them back together. Alright. Nope, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Okay, gear. Right there. Boom! Boom! Open. We're done.